As I dive deeper, the ocean turns to darkness. But down here, life thrives in the shadows. Strange, glowing creatures move silently across the seabed, creatures no one's ever seen before. Their shapes are alien, their movements almost hypnotic. It feels like I'm exploring another world. Hidden beneath the waves, a world full of secrets waiting to be discovered.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel LTDesign97. In today's video, we will continue with the series of making short videos for YouTube and TikTok, explore viral video content niches, and apply AI technology to short video production. The topic that I will choose to continue today is the mystical creatures of the deep ocean. This is a very viral topic nowadays. Here I will give you a typical example of a channel doing this topic, and they have been very successful in exploiting this topic, as you can see from their following and their videos are viewed by many people. There are many videos that have millions of views, and behind that they will probably receive a large source of revenue from the platforms that pay. Today I will guide you step by step to make similar and better videos. By applying AI technology to video production, time and costs are saved. Now let's go into the detailed practice. First, we will find ideas for videos using the Chat GPT tool. You will access the GPT chat tool and execute the following commands. And here are the ideas about ocean creatures we get. Next, I will need ChatGPT to give me the image generate prompts for these creatures. I will continue to ask ChatGPT to execute the following command. So we have the prompt generate image. Next, we need to use an AI platform to generate the image. You can choose the AI generate image platform that is right for you. There are many platforms available today. Today I will be using a new platform called Krea. This platform has both image and video creation functions. This is also a powerful AI platform that is trusted by many people. Especially the combination of Flux model and image creation, so the output image has quite good quality in terms of details. Next, I will practice generating images with the prompts that ChatGPT created for me. Please follow and practice with me. We will click here to generate image with Flux AI. Set the size for the output image. I will use the prompt templates to generate images in turn. Please follow along. so we get pretty good results. Please see some of the pictures we received. Next is the step to generate videos for these images. We will select the video function on each image. And check the prompt information again. If it is correct, proceed to generate video. Similarly, we will practice generating video with other images. In addition to Krea AI, you can use Kling AI to generate videos. Now please follow and practice with me. While waiting for the video generation to complete, I will continue the step of creating an introduction for the video using AI voice. First, I will create a short script with ChatGPT. Next, I will proceed to convert to AI voice. So our videos have been generated. The remaining thing is to download, then compile and edit with CapCut PC. Next, I will edit the video with CapCut PC. The editing is quite simple. Please practice with me. Thank you for watching the video up to this point, and end the video editing with CapCut PC. I also stopped the video tutorial here. See you again in new videos. Please subscribe to the channel, like the video and support me. Thank you very much.
Dive deeper. As I dive deeper, the ocean turns to darkness. But down here, life thrives in the shadows. Strange, glowing creatures move silently across the seabed, creatures no one's ever seen before. Their shapes are alien, their movements almost hypnotic. It feels like I'm exploring another world. Hidden beneath the waves, a world full of secrets waiting to be discovered. As I dive deeper, the ocean turns to darkness. But down here, life thrives in the shadows. Strange, glowing creatures move silently across the seabed, creatures no one's ever seen before. Their shapes are alien, their movements almost hypnotic. It feels like I'm exploring another world. Hidden beneath the waves, a world full of secrets waiting to be discovered. As I dive deeper, the ocean turns to darkness. But down here, life thrives in the shadows. Strange, glowing creatures move silently across the seabed, creatures no one's ever seen before. Their shapes are alien, their movements almost hypnotic. It feels like I'm exploring another world. Hidden beneath the waves, a world full of secrets waiting to be discovered.